transparency.
When you wait almost 400 days for justice on something this clear, yet 4 hours to indict a young man, Malcolm London, on felony charges, is it any wonder that people don't have faith in this system? As sad as it is, especially for people of color, we know that there is more than one Laquan McDonald. While the individual facts of various cases may differ, there are many whose rights have been violated because their lives were deemed not to matter. We have a population in this city that is the constant target of cutbacks, denigration, and broken promises. Let this case, in clear video, having been seemingly used as a ploy in a political game, become the catalyst for people to understand that you cannot change a system by ignoring a system. But I will applaud the youth in our community for their last night's actions, particularly the young man I mentioned previously, Malcolm London, who is being held in jail unjustly for exercising his First Amendment rights of assembly. He needs to be released today so that he can continue the activism that we expect our young people to be involved in.
Too many times, the rich and the powerful and the connected seem to get more justice than the poor and the oppressed in this city. It is unfathomable and unacceptable that it would take a year when all of the facts in this case were known the night that it happened. This has to stop. We, as leaders of the city, have to demand better of our elected officials who are charged with protecting us all equally. We were misled. We were misled. It appears to everybody who has seen that tape, and I can fathom to say I speak for the entire caucus, that it did not and should not have taken a full year to determine what happened when all the facts were known and it was a clear video to show it.
This type of indictment, this is, I'm a lawyer, I'm not a criminal lawyer, but.